telling us, raising your arm when he goes through? Because I'd imagine these guys are going to make it through. It's going to be a timed event. I don't. Yeah, can you run that fast? You're going to get tired by the last guy. Okay, so where's our volunteers here? We need our volunteer at the end. Help with our timekeeper. Back tires? All right. So you guys are over there keeping track. Timekeepers at the end. Timekeepers at the end, paying attention. So when their back tires crest, they have to have their back tires out of the water, cresting that hump at the end. Okay, so you put your arm up when they're there, and then you drop your arm, our timekeeper will stop the clock. You got it? When he's getting close, you put your arm up so he's ready, and then you drop your arm when he's back. You got it? Awesome. All right, so we got Matt. Right on. Matt is ready to go. Does he have shoes on? What does he got, sandals on?
Crocs.
Those aren't even shoes. I don't know what those are. You fall in the category with Chris Stelmack over there gardening like an old woman in their garden with Crocs on. All right. You ready? Timekeeper, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! He is on the throttle on that 650. Matt Wheeler. Looking good. Arm up. There you go. Wow.
Nice.
14.81. Nice. Nice. Good run, Matt. Very nice. That is a very good way to start. 14 seconds.
All your feet wasn't there. You were missing some of your feet.
All right. You got to be behind the cone. There you go. It's good. So we got Justin Penner here, right? Justin, you ready to go? Timekeeper? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, oh. That is a Renegade. Is that an 800? 800? Very nice. Wow!
That was quick.
Oh, a little bit of hiccup at the end. There you go. Almost took out our timekeepers at the end. 1509. Wow. So he suffered a little bit at the end there by the looks of it. That was a very nice run though. 28? Skinny 28? Oh, skinny front? Skinny wide. He's running skinny wide 28s on that Renegade. That's nice. You bobbled a little bit at the end there, Justin. All right, so we got Josh Koop on a Renegade, right? Josh Koop coming up. He's running, oh, are those Mudzillas. Oh. I'm sorry. Sorry, Josh. You're running Mudzillas. Come on, have you ever seen comparisons Mudzillas to Outlaws? I hope you're using lots of throttle. Lots of throttle there, Josh, right? Oh, pay her down there and she'll bring me the info. Down there at the table. Right there, she's waiting. Yep. All right, we're ready here with Josh Koop. 3, 2, 1, go! Lots of little sputter there. He's in high range.
Oh!
That thing's not downshifting. I think he needs a new belt, guys. What do you think? Maybe? Yeah. Why is everybody going to the right? Don't go to the right!
Oh, no!
Oh, my word. Is it worse to the left?
Oh, no.
Is it really? Oh, no. That ending, guys, that's serious. That's impressive. Oh, my word.
Oh, no.
Look at this. That's it. Uh-oh, he's digging a hole for everybody else. The other competitors in the pit here, they're watching going, oh, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Josh.
Oh, he's stuck. He's done. Uh-oh. He's done.
We're going to need the excavator.
Oh.
He's digging a hole there, boys. I'm sorry to say,
no.
But I mean, you know, Mudzillas. Guys. You're calling it? Did he? Well, he didn't clear it, did he? Oh, okay. No, I don't.
You want to pass me a smoke when you're done?
They're in my purse, baby.
Did you see what it is? I was on a minute too sick. Oh, it's on Mark. I didn't go through. What?
God damn it.
Dude, same hole. Why do you keep going in the same spot? You know there's a hole there. You just made it. You know, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result.
Sucking a lot of water up into the engines.
Josh may be insane. There you go, bud. There you go. Fresh tracks. Damn her.
Oh,
my word.
Okay, I should have been so recording.
I like it. I like the throttle input. Don't grab the wheel.
Still trying to get it out of there, eh? Gonna flip over.
Yeah, that thing's
gonna... that's dangerous.
All right, so we have Sheldon Hamm coming up, and then Dustin Braisky. So let's get Sheldon Hamm to the line on his brute force. Yes! They saved Josh.
Well, Josh gets out of the way. Time.
He has a second chance, so everybody gets two runs. He'll have a second shot. Man, the Yeti's in here a couple times, I see.
I think he lost his shoes.
Where's our competitors? We missing guys? All right, you're in the proper range you want. You good? Got your flip-flops on tight? You might lose them in there. You're not touching bottom. You're going to skim right through, right? All right. Sheldon's gonna rock it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, look at that acceleration. He's doing well, he's doing well. Let's see the exit. Arms are up. Nice, oh my God, yeah! Nice run. 17.84. It's getting harder, I think, this course. Okay, we got Dustin Braisky coming with Scrambler. And then on deck, we got Randy Bourrier with the Yeti Scrambler. And then we have Kyle Pearson on the Can-Am 650. That thing sounds raunchy. That thing is ready to beat somebody. Not a...
20 grand.
All right, we've got Dustin Braisky on the 1000 Scrambler. You ready? Timekeepers ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Off the red limiter. Oh, it's out. Catwalk. 14 flat. Wow, nice run, Dustin. 14 seconds flat. That is the new time to beat, guys. 14 seconds. He has no clutch kit. Oh, he doesn't have a lift. Oh, his is stock height, stock clutching, stock everything, just big tires and rims. All right, well, this is going to be interesting here. So, 14 seconds, time to beat. 3, 2, 1, go! Now you can hear the difference.
Oh no!
When Dustin was going through, his clutch kit, he was bouncing off the rev limiter. But look at that torque. He's got a good line. Oh my God!
14.18!
14.18! Wow, that is close. 14.18. That's an XMR 650. Nice machine. Totally stock? Yeah, all right, stock. Plus he's got a box on there for flotation when he hits the water. All right. You ready, bud? Timekeeper's ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Nice and smooth. Look at him go. Look at him go. He had a good line there. Very good line. He's getting to the exit. That's tricky. On the throttle. Nice run. 14 seconds, 0.93. 14.93. We're going to get down to the bottom of this and find out what this machine has done to it. Is it a 1050? Hey? Brad, is it a 1050? It's not. Is it stock? It's a 750? He's got an HMF pipe on it. Is that an HMF pipe? BRP pipe? What? HMF? I thought so. It looked like an HMF. So he's got an HMF pipe. Do you have a programmer on that thing? Hey, Brad? He's not telling. All these secrets. All these... Sorry, can't go in front of the speaker there. All these secrets. He's not telling us what's all done. We know he has a pipe. I think he has a programmer. Probably has clutches on it. It's not a 1050. It is a 750. All right, you ready to go? 3, 2, 1, go! I think sounds torque. Yeah. $16.33. Mark, where are you? The guy said they're entering your Wildcat with or without you. Now he's got some tires on. Are those Terminators?
Yep.
Terminators, what size? 36? Oh my word. So you're running portals. What, 6-inch portals or what are they? 6-inch portal lift plus a lift kit, just the 6-inch portals, and running 36-inch tires. Wow. So you're running low range, obviously. All right. Well, this should be interesting. All right, Jeremy Penner on his jacked up 4-seater Razor. You ready? Timekeepers ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Just plow. We're starting to get some rain. Is that rain, or is that him spitting water at us?
Rain.
Rain. Ah, is he out? Time!
15 flat.
15 flat.
Nice.
That was pretty good. That was, I mean, he just kind of cruised through there, right? 15 seconds flat. Spell it wrong, it's still wrong. Okay, so we got Matt Wheeler on his Can-Am. He took his shirt off now. He's going to be faster. All right. You ready to go? 3, 2, 1, go! Looking good through there. Yep. Nice exit.
12:21.
Wow.
12
Whoa.
Seconds. 21 tenths. Really? 12:21. Wow. That is a run. Matt Wheeler with a 12:21. Haters are, yeah, those Terminators. Man, what size are those? 28s? 29-inch Terminators on a 650. You must have clutching. Clutching, is that about it? Just clutching on a stock 650 with big old 29-inch terms on there. Wow. Okay, no pressure, Justin. No pressure at all. 12:21, the time to beat. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, that was a good launch. Very good launch. He's picking the same line. You see that? Oh, he went off the line a bit. Oh, that ending. Time!
12:54.
Nice run. Wow. Fortunately, he's still running those same Mudzillas. So we'll see how he does. But it's going to be tough going up against those Terminators and those Outlaws. He's got the horsepower. That's an 800, right? Yeah, so he's got the horsepower. Stock otherwise? Stock, all right. No, he's not disclosing. It's not stock. He's got a clutch kit. Something. All right, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! He's definitely got a pipe on that thing. Wow. Look at him go.
Oh, that's going to be better time.
Lots of wheel speed. Got into a hole.
Oh.
Oh, he exited strong. 14-42. Well, he definitely... Kiss each other to the last So we got Sheldon Ham ready to go on his brute force again. Has to beat his time of 17.84. Ready to go, Sheldon? All right, timekeeper. 3, 2, 1, go! Nice launch. Picking that middle line. Looks like you guys found a pretty good line there.
I know, it's like, yeah. You know, it's a little bit better, too.
A little bit to the left. Looks like a very good line. Let's see how the exit goes. Nicely done. 1690. So he beat his first time by almost a second. 1690 for Sheldon on the brute force. Camera on. He's got the GoPro ready to rock. All right. So this is a stock 570 XMR. Very neat. Very neat. We'll see what this thing does. All right. You ready to go, Jason? Timekeeper's good. 3, 2, 1, go! Nice and quiet, stock machine, stock. Look at that thing go, though. That's a 570. Wow. That's impressive.
Okay.
He's got a great line. Great exit. Very nice. 1639. Nice run. Nice run. He's in two-wheel drive. He's doing it in two-wheel drive. Is that the automatic zone thing? You good? 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, look at him go. Oh, he got sidetracked to the right of it there. He recovered well. That's going to be a good time, I think. 12:24.
Nice.
Wow, nice. Then we got Kyle Pearson on his Can-Am 650. And Brad Hamm on his Brute Force, not a 1050. Then we'll run Jeremy Penner again. And we'll run Jason Clays again.
We're good.
Back at it.
All right, we've got Randy Bourrier on Yeti. He's ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Did he ever launch into there? That was impressive. He took a different line and stayed high the whole way. Come on!
11:39.
11:39? 11:39. Our new leader. Wow, was that a nice run. Wow, nice run, buddy. So you are our new leader at 11:39. Let's hear it for Randy. That was awesome. Nice line. All right. So we got Brad Hamm up here ready to go. And we got to get Kyle Pearson up here with his 650. Oh, he's rolling. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! $15.75 for Brad. Goal Razor. And then we're going to get Jason Clays to run again. And then we got a few more guys that are going to run a couple more runs. All right. You're ready to go, Kyle? 3, 2, 1, go! Got a pretty good line going there. Pretty good. He's running a 650 XMR. Nice machine. Nice. 1490. Oh, then we got Jason Clay's coming up with his XMR 570 again. All right, you ready to go, Jeremy? Timekeeper's good. 3, 2, 1, go! To the boards, he's running low range, he's running those portal lifts, which gears it down, but he's running a 36-inch tire. Wow. That looked nice and clean, looked like a good run. 1440 R570 again. Look at, what size tires are those 26s? Those are 28s? Oh, that's a different tire though, eh? All right.
Mudzilla.
They're the Mudzillas?
Yes.
Sorry, Mudzillas. All right, hang on. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Pause.
Nice. 1630, man. He ran a 1639 his first run, 1630 on his second run. Thank goodness he thought that, you know, the shirt, taking off the shirt made him faster. I was worried the shorts were next. He thought about it though, he did. All right, you're ready to go. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, look at that line. Look at that line. Let's see if it holds out for him. Far left. Nobody's gone there yet. Wow!
1151.
Nice.
What? So close. 1151 from Matt. So you're good, Justin? Oh, he's got to get lined up here. We're lined up. We're good. He's got a burp first. He's good. You're good now, right? All right. 3, 2, 1, go! He's going hard left. Look at that line. He's got the power. He's got the tires. He's got the line. Oh, wow. 11 seconds flat.
Woo.
Oh, my word. 11 seconds flat, Justin. You are our new leader. Nice run. Very nice run.
Nobody's stuck yet, are you on the quads?
No, they pulled. They're a lot lighter than the military truck.
Boy, yeah, that was 10 tons, that truck.
That's why it is.
All right, we got Josh Kropp up here again. Trying a new line. You're good, buddy? All right. 3, 2, 1, go! Right? 1418. I'm not a D. He's got to. Randy's coming back. He's going two more runs. All right. Randy's going two more runs. He's got they just over as fast as time. So he's going to try and best these guys now. And we got Dustin Breeske right now in his scrambler. And he's going to see if he can beat 11 seconds flat. Guys, 11 seconds.
Yeah.
Like, this is impressive how quick these guys are getting through here. You're good to go? 3, 2, 1, go! Taking a different line again. Man, that thing's loud. Holy.
Oh, he's fucked.
Definitely not as fast of a line.
12 flat.
12 flat, though. Nice run. He just said some demeaning remarks as he went past the Can-Am boys. He's calling them out. Oh, his lights work. He's happy about that. All right. Ready to go? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, he was paying attention. Look at this left line on the scrambler. He's got it dialed. He's got it dialed.
Oh, that's
oh,
10.
My word.
That's 10 seconds.
Uh-oh. 10-18. Yep. Are you kidding me? 10-18. Nice run, Randy. Our new leader, Outlander 650.
I don't have what you got to wait.
It's an XMR. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! That line is working. That's impressive, man. That is impressive. Very nice run. Very nice run. I don't know if it's enough.
11 flat.
11 flat? Wow.
That's good. Oh.
You still have it in reverse, buddy. He looked, though. He did look. All right, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Look at that launch. That was nice. About three quarters of the way down the track, they hit a little bit of a bobble. Manuel, he blew through it. Blew through it.
10:30. 10:78.
No. He's getting a few last minute pointers from his pit crew here. I think they should have tucked in his winch cable. It's slowing him down there. The strap on his winch. Right, Dan? That's got to be slowing him down for sure. I think it is. It's causing extra drag. All right. We're good to go? In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, a little bit sneaky. Does not look like a good run for Josh. Too snaky. Can't get the power down to the ground with those Mudzillas. 13-12. Nobody's doing it. You guys can be doing foot stomp, clap. Foot stomp, clap. Nope. Nobody's paying attention. I don't even know why I'm here. All right. We got Dustin Brisky on his scrambler ready to go. Is he lined up? All right. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, he's definitely clutched. You can hear his clutches there. He was bouncing off the leveling over. That thing's got maximum extension on that back. Oh, that was quick. 11-12. All right, final run here for Randy Burrier on the Yeti. I don't think he can beat his current time of 10:18. That's insane. That is insane. Justin Penner was the only one that got close at 10:78. So, Randy, you gonna beat your time? 10:18, buddy. That's gonna be tough. All right, we're ready to go. Last run. 3, 2, 1, go! Doesn't matter. He's still our leader. 10:50 is our champion at 10 seconds and 18 tenths. Wow. That's impressive. His 10:18 stands. Let's have a round of applause for Randy. Good job, buddy.